storming of the Capitol. For the first time, the Pentagon confirms that the mob included not just military veterans, but active duty service members. Secretary of Defense Lloyd Austin is ordering all military branches to take a deeper look at the problem of extremism in the ranks. So what will that look like? Pentagon officials tell us the details are still being worked out.